Careful. Have you met with Reuben? He's my brother. Everyone in Calpheon is too busy. Soothe your mind with the scent of pretty flowers.
Where all the greatest women of Calpheon are. Culture, faith, and even strength are what the Valkyrie women.
Thank you. get his horse in Calpheon? Want to use the horse market? I will sell it for you, but you have to give me my share for the trouble. Use the breeding market if you want a horse of a different kind. Female horses can't breed every time. You need to choose with careful consideration.
Slowly, never stop seeking knowledge. My lovely two daughters. You'll discover a world that you didn't know of if you familiarize yourself with alchemy.
Dreadful news. At the refugee camp, Jordian, no, Belmorn, was converting the sick into his slaves.
It would seem that he is trying to expand his forces of darkness.
Jordian's will won't stand up to Belmorn much longer. He will succumb to him very soon.
Since Belmorn's source of power is darkness, if we can just hold it at bay, we shall yet prevail.
Of course. There was an undying light that once protected humanity. This light was unleashed on the world by the origins of clear water, earth, and crimson flame. But humankind was greedy, and soon the forces of darkness and disaster overtook those of the light. Legends say that the undying light can be awakened again by the Guardian of Origin.
Eleonian priests refer to what you speak of as the Light of Eleon.
It sounds like superstition to me. Some kind of folk legend.
But there's usually some truth in ancient myths, isn't there?
I made a solemn oath never to awaken it, but it's time. Uate, Satera, Harima!
Human, did you forget your oath to me?
Origin of the Crimson Flame. The Dark Power casts its shadow across the world. We need your help to restore the Undying Light. Humankind has been without it for so long.
Humans brought the darkness upon themselves. However, I cannot deny you've been forsaken by the light for a long time. Awaken the origins of clear water and earth. Should you overcome the tests and unite me with them? Guardian of Origin, I promise you that the noble light shall come to help humanity once again.
You were the guardian of ancient origin this whole time.
I've been standing guard awaiting such a crisis. Orwin, you must go to Florin immediately. Find the small cave beneath the town. Seek a man named Caphras. He has researched the origin of clear water. I shall let Aiden handle the origin of Earth. We will rendezvous in Keplin afterwards.
I understand. I'll find the one named Caphras with all due haste.
I heard a terrible disease is infecting southern Keplin. That will be our next destination. Let's meet with Aiden when Orwin comes back.
Know what manners are?
To learn combat skills?
Huh?
shop is the best. Towards the people. The good deeds of Sister Norma always inspire me. The voice of the people is most certainly welcome.
Mystical items in here as well. The Calpheon I grew up with was peaceful.
Get yourself a basket.
You seem lovely, Rose. I wonder if he's any better.